easy. Abraham is well connected and his pockets are deep. But we have located a man in his inner circle. We will take him and reveal our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
There he comes now.
Mission fails! Penny the straw!
Evening.
Sir, pleasant night for a ball.
Pleasant night to celebrate impending victory.
Our numbers are many. They will not stand a chance.
Pity to not be invited to see us celebrate.
For our victory. Why?
Join you?
Evening.
The more the merrier.
I've just come from the barracks. I'm quite certain the new weapons shipments will end our maroon problem once and for all.
That is the plan. That is the plan.
Do you think they'll be expecting it?
Most likely. They always do somehow. But this time, it won't matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a private matter to attend before I make my entrance.
As do I.
We will see you there.
In attendance tonight.
Yes, I was just speaking with him. He's here somewhere.
The Prat was right under our noses the whole time.
I've never met a soldier as cunning as a Maroon. It's no mistake he's been harder to defeat than the weak came before.
My father, one of the few to live to tell the story.
That could you? Is he all the warrior that
I spit at his name. And his brothers, too. But our war will be different. In our time, we'll take this land.
How can we lose? They're fighting with scavenged shops and living on plantains. It'll be over in an afternoon.
Cheers, mate! That's the spirit!
Hear that horn, you're in trouble.
Hunter. How many years have we fought? Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of, and my army resplendent. And yet you live, and I die.
You lack the conviction to win.
Yeah.